Hello. Right. Now what I did yesterday. Hope you're all well. Raring to go. Like me. What I did was shape the tips. But then I thought, well, they might want lengthening. But it doesn't matter because I've shaped them. I can either cut them off straight, the point off, or I can put the gel over the top. Do you know what I mean? Well, let's get going and I'll show you. Not in the right good position, this, is it? Have to put them right at the back. That doesn't help if it keeps coming out. Make sure it's flush where it carries on as if it was the natural nail of a fly buzzing round now. Right, so what we're going to do now is, as I've buffed them up as well, I'm just going to put this on all the nails. And then I'll put these on. Can you see, because I've moved that over, can you see? Oh no, get back on. Just lift your finger up here, please. Thank you. Let's hope these stick on now. Stick them down properly, they should do, shouldn't they? And your pinky. Thank you. Push them down there a bit. There's the gel, there's the slip solution, there's the floor for my bits, and my brush here, and the primer. I've not put the primer. one yet, have we? All this damn brush. That stinks a bit. Smells that. Oh, dog's looking at me. What's she saying? I'm saying the primer smells. It'll come up in a minute and go splatter everywhere. Come on. Let's see. I'm just going to put that in a bit more. Just let it soak in my brush. It's a bit fluffy, that brush. Right. Point the nail down. Different when you're doing a finger instead of a thumb. Right, now I'd say that were nice size, you see. Don't want to get that under there. And remember, what you put on, you've got to file off. So we'll just extend it a little bit. It's a bit more gel. Right, so we just extended that little tip just a bit. Make it a bit wider though, because we'll have to shape it. Just pat it to the cuticle and bring it back. And that will make your apex. This bit here, the high bit, call this apex or the arch or whatever we want to call it. Oh, sticking to me here now. Now, because this is moving, I'll have to plug my light in, I've not got it in. I'll have to put this over. For a few minutes. with it. Put it on for 60. It's quite warm today, and this gel will run if it gets warm. So for a test, if you've done it for 30, just see if you can move it, and I can't, so that is stuck now. And so bend them two back, because they didn't wear, won't they? I don't think it'll bend now. The nail, I mean. Right. This is a bigger nail, so I need a bit more. See how that's coming down? Just need a bit more for the tip. Should we get rid of that line where it's joined? Can you see that, the end of it? Well, we're coming off the nail. Don't let it bend, or she'll have a ridge. Right, I'll put your lamp over for 60, won't have to be 60 but 30, just to get it so it's not moving anywhere. Nothing worse than running gel, is there? It's a lovely day today. We do like go on about our weather in the UK, because it's always shite. Sorry for swearing, but it is always raining. Rained all the way through February and April, I think. Sorry, March and February. February and March. and a bit in April, and it's just drying up now. Anybody would think we're on a tropical island, wouldn't they? That's all right now. Right. They're not very good, these. I thought they were sticky. This is a smaller nail now. Let's have a bit too much there. So here we go. It is better if it does it in one piece. But don't forget that bit there. It might look thick, but it don't matter. Because you'll be filing it anyway. Talk among yourselves if you want. Nothing worse than when you get a class full of people chatting. Quiet, quiet, now quiet. That's moved a little bit. Let's put a little bit more on just in that little dip. It's only a little bit there. Hello? Shh. I'll just stop my video.